Aotearoa New Zealand, like countries all over the world, has committed to fighting climate change. New Zealand's first emissions reduction plan outlines all actions we need to take to reduce our emissions. The New Zealand Emissions Trading Scheme, or the ETS for short, is a key part of this plan and one of the main tools to help us cut our emissions. The ETS does this by putting a price on climate pollution. As polluting becomes more expensive, companies are motivated to switch to cleaner alternatives. Putting a price on carbon emissions prompts all of us to make different choices. For example, if we own a petrol car, we see the pollution costs in the price of the petrol. The ETS also incentivizes activities that remove carbon from the atmosphere, such as forestry. Money from the ETS goes into the Climate Emergency Response Fund, which is used to fund initiatives to reduce emissions and help us to adapt to the impacts of climate change. In New Zealand, we have set limits on the emissions we can produce as a country. These limits are called our emissions budgets. Over time, these budgets reduce, so we produce fewer emissions. Our first emissions reduction plan for New Zealand includes our first three emissions budgets for 2022 to 2035. So, how does the ETS actually work? It works on a system of units. Each unit represents one metric tonne carbon dioxide equivalent. Companies use these units to pay for their emissions. They can buy units at government auctions, which happen four times a year. The government gives some units to businesses that qualify for an industrial allocation. Industrial allocation helps businesses compete against overseas companies that do not face the same emissions costs. This supports New Zealand companies to stay in New Zealand. The government also gives out units for activities that remove carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, such as forestry. Units can be bought and sold on the secondary market. Over time, the government reduces the number of units at auctions, in line with our emissions budgets. This is how the ETS helps us meet our climate change goals. The ETS has changed over time. It remains a key tool in Aotearoa New Zealand's climate response toolkit. Visit environment.gov.nz to find out more about the NZ ETS.